We live in a world where the climate has already changed, and we're facing a number of challenges to food production that we haven't in the past.
Food production is expected to double by 2050, and it's becoming more and more difficult in drought-stricken areas like California to grow produce.
As a whole, fertilizer, land use, transportation, and landfill methane from wasted produce make up for about 30% of the emissions from crops grown for food.
And the number of catastrophic weather events that are causing crop failures is exponentially increasing.
And we know that long-distance transportation is an issue. Produce grown in the U.S. often travels an average distance of about 1,500 miles before it reaches the consumer.
What that means for the average consumer is volatility in supply that translates to higher prices.
It's become clear that we need to change the way that food production happens. Hippo Harvest is really trying to catalyze a transition in food production.
What excites me most about being at Hippo Harvest, aside from the incredible team they've assembled, is the technology they're using to clean up the agricultural industry.
In our greenhouses, we use robots as tractors.
We have a tremendous amount of control over our system.
They do the practical stuff around the farm, like weighing and transporting and delivering water and nutrition to our plants.
To not only harvest it, but in the process, treat that produce in a way that will make sure it stays fresh on shelves much longer than conventional produce grown in the field.
We have an unprecedented amount of information about every plant in our grow system.
To improve how we're producing and to be smarter in our use of resources.
92% less water, 55% less fertilizer than conventional methods, and incredibly targeted with how we cultivate our crops.
It not only makes the growing of produce more affordable, it reduces some of the spoilage and waste that plagues this industry today. One of the most exciting parts of working at the Climate Pledge Fund is getting to work closely with the investments that we make.
There's been support that only a company like Amazon can offer in helping us get to scale. And they've helped us get all the way to a commercial pilot with Amazon Fresh and deliver our product into market.
We're now selling Hippo Harvest leafy greens at our Amazon Fresh stores a mere 15 months after we made that first investment.
It's fresh, it's local.
We're trying to be the most effective, efficient, and affordable grower out there for the world we see in the future.
When I think about what's ahead, I couldn't be more excited by what our teams could accomplish together.